What I do, because I teach adults, I'm looking specially out for the ones that focus on the adult learners. What I do, I look at it and then maybe try to adopt some of the ways that they used to teach, adjust it, and then look at how to modify it so it can still be able to achieve the same goal in my class.